Minute 36 remaining in the period. 5-0 for Lakehead. Ryan McGill and Adam Surgery with two goals apiece. Off the faceoff, Delaland plays it back to Quinnell. Now back to Delaland. Gets his way up to center. A pass for Carrier, misses the mark. Down the ice, and Einhorn is back to get it. Einhorn along the boards to Mackey. Off at center to Hill, and he dumps it down into the Lakehead end. Charte in there after it against Delaland. Hill was in there after it. He couldn't come up with it, and it is picked up by Surgery. He couldn't clear it out. In behind the back of the net, and finally it's taken away by Delaland. And Delaland gets it out and clears it down into the Waterloo end. Back to get it there, it's Molly. And let's see, the players going over to the players' bench. Mackey got tangled up in there, it looked like with Matt Caria, and they're both going to go at 19-11. So Caria and Mackey, undoubtedly unsportsmanlike conduct penalties. They'll just be sent to the dressing room here and cool off. Through the end of this period, which only has 49 seconds left in it. Well, now it's just showing Caria with the penalty, and Mackey is not. So it's a power play for Waterloo. Mackey did not get a penalty. Off the faceoff, Underwood kept it in over to Smith. Shot blocked. Now Underwood has it just inside the blue line. Underwood trying to get away from Wilkins' check. Passes it off to Smith. Smith along the boards. Smith tries to push it in there deep. There's Larson at the corner right in front of Dupuis, and he just tries to shovel it in, and it takes a hard hit from Calvin Sagard in the process with 20 seconds left to go in the period. And there is the possibility these two teams could end up in a first-round playoff meeting, so this is an interesting game. For sure, it'll be something if Waterloo can try to climb their way back into it. It's down the ice into the Waterloo end. Out come the Warriors. Seconds are winding down. That'll do it for period number one. And the Thunderbolts skate off with a 5-0 lead. Two goals by Ryan McGill. Two goals by Matt Surgery, Adam Surgery, and the other one by Jay Gilbert. And that's where we are, going to the first intermission. We'll be back in about 20 minutes for the second period. And we're back for period number two. Lakehead University on top by 5. After the first 20 minutes, 2 goals by Adam Surgery, 2 goals by Ryan McGill, and the other from Jay Gilbert. Matt Carrier had 3 assists in the period, and there were 3 minor penalties, 2 to the Thunderwolves and 1 to Matt Carrier, actually. And he sits in the box right now with a minute and 11 left to serve in that. So Waterloo begins the period on the power play and trailing by 5. Warriors would like to get a power play goal to try to start mounting a comeback. Going to have to do so soon, or else this one's going to be all over fairly soon. Wilkins is out there with McGill on the penalty kill, along with Calvin Saggart and Philman, and Saggart gets it and rips it down the ice. Back to get it is Underwood. Underwood will start up the power play for Waterloo, gets his way up to center, over to Bahena, a pass across the ice to Smith. He dumps it in behind the back of the goal. Philman gets there first, and Philman drives it off the boards and down the ice, and Underwood goes back to get it. And the Warriors will start up the power play again. Deep in their own zone, Underwood starts it out ahead to Hill and across the line. Hill's pass into the corner, going after it is Bahena. Back to Hill along the boards. Hill still with it there, being watched by Wilkins. Hill from the corner tries to center it in front. Out there was Larson. He couldn't get the pass. And behind the back of the goal, Philman broke it free, got it to McGill, and he's able to drive it all the way down the ice. Back to pick it up. It is Smith with 10 seconds now left in the penalty to Carrier. Smith gets the center quickly, now in across the line. Smith still on it. Smith battling there against Quinnell along the boards. It is picked up by Waterloo to Smith at the side. There is a shot over top of the net by Sartorello. And now it's cleared out by Surgery and down inside the Waterloo end. Underwood is back to get it as Carrier is back on the ice, and the Thunderbolts have killed it off. Underwood in behind his own goal. Works it on the wing to Molly. A pass ahead that misses Amadio. And all the way down the ice, it's icing against the Warriors. Faceoff back down in the Waterloo end. Carrier is out there with Surgery and Hammond, McIntosh and Gilbert. Faceoff is to the right of Keaton Hardigan. And from the draw, Surgery has it. Tries to center it in front. Knocked away and taken out by Waterloo. Sartorello clips it down in across the line. Knocked back out to center. Now Sonnenberg shot it back into the Lakehead zone, and Gilbert takes over. Gilbert sends it over to his partner McIntosh. McIntosh up on the wing to Surgery. Tried to find his man. Sonnenberg got in front of that. Cleared it to center. Gilbert just drives it right back in on Hardigan, and back to pick it up, it's Molly. Over to Underwood. Up at center now to Sonnenberg, in across the line. Sonnenberg on the rush. Sonnenberg couldn't get around McIntosh, who's able to clear it out. Up to Surgery now, ahead to Hammond to carry in across the line. Back to Hammond, shot. Misses the net and goes up into the netting. It'll be a faceoff down in the Waterloo end. Or maybe it might even be outside the line here. The rule that it did touch a Waterloo player, so the faceoff is down in the Warrior zone, down to the left of Hardigan. McGill is out there with Grondin and McDonald. Check that, it's Annalane. Annalane off the faceoff, tried to get it back to the point, couldn't. And now out it's Parent, in across the line. Parent works his way to the corner, behind the back of the net. Parent still on it. Parent got it to Woolley. Woolley shot, stopped by Dupuis and behind the back of the goal. Quinnell wraps it to the sideboards. Annalane couldn't clear it out. Woolley fights in the corner against McGill. Finally picked up by Mike Quinnell, and he'll get it up to McGill. Now to Annalane at center. Across ice pass too far for Grondin, and just shot out by the Warriors down into the center ice area. Now Quinnell Worked it up to Grondin, and with some speed and on the wing, tried to dump it in front. Hartigan blocked that with his stick, and it's right in the blue ice area where he grabs it for a faceoff. 3:21 gone in the second period. 5-0 for Lakehead. The faceoff is going to be down to the left of the Waterloo netminder. Wilkins is out there on the draw along with Grisica and, or sorry, that's McDonald and Judson. Off the faceoff. Cleared by Bonner to Mackey. Got his way to center. Fires it down into the corner. Saggart back there after it. Worked it off to Judson. He flips it on the boards to center. Wilkins couldn't track it down there, and Larson gets it. To Mackey, and he just fires it down into the Lakehead end, and Saggart back to collect it. Over to Filmon. Filmon's pass ahead out to center ice. That's blocked by Bonner. He just clears it back down into the Thunderwolves end, and Filmon is back to get it. Getting away from Mackey's check. Filmon hands it off to Andrew Wilkins. Nice move, getting away from Larson. Got it on the wing to McDonald and across the line. McDonald working hard against the boards. It comes back to the line to Filmon. Shot blocked. Warriors can't clear it out. Larson got it along the boards to Mackey. Dumps it on the other side. Up to center now comes Caldwell, and he fires it down into the Thunderbolts corner. Filmon is back to pick it up. Filmon got away from his check. Cleared it ahead for McDonald. Too far. That'll be icing against Lakehead. 4:35 into the second period. The faceoff will be back down in the Thunderbolts end. Kurt Hill is out there on the draw.